Hi all. Planet Kids has come out with a new program, Read and Win 2020. How can we encourage our kids to participate in this program? Reading is a very good talent. I don't know how many of our children get this one. Readers will be our leaders. Now, let us see about the first 1 year to 3 year child. God has given these children with so many talents. As a parents, we have to find out, we have to assess our children what talent is given to our kids. Reading is a wonderful talent. But most of the parents couldn't evaluate, couldn't assess, couldn't find out that particular talent given by God. So you can just watch these children, how they are without our force. If your children are loving these books, and you can see that how they are turning the pages at the age of maybe 1 or 2, or at the age of 3, they ask some books. You can watch it very carefully. Then these children will have the talent to read. Reading, when we think about reading, it is a very great talent. It can be utilized for their future too. If our children will read, means they love the books. So how can we cater this type of children? You try to go with some stories, bedtime stories. You just create a curiosity among these children. For example, you start a story, moms can start a story. You can stop the story in the climax. If your kids are asking and to know the story, they may irritate you. That means you can see your children so much curiosity. We can create the inquisitivity or curiosity our children. Likewise, then slowly you can cater the books according to their age. That is up to 4 years you can try our children that one. So if you can try to issue the books, the children will start reading and enjoying. Then you can tell about, they must know about the author. Then the children will have a very good data and collection. Likewise, they must know the content. Reading for pleasure is there. Now, I am not talking about the reading for pleasure. The children must be serious in reading. When the children reach to grade 5, or they will have that capacity, that quality to read this program. Now this Planet Kids program, Read and Win 2020, I have told already, this amazing program. They have to read and find out. If the children is having a quality of reading, they can go for even the quiz contest, because the children will memorize. Their memory capacity is very high. So after some time, we have to channelize their reading capacity. You just find out a mere stories or some cartoons reading. Slowly we have to channelize from there to the serious reading. Okay, the next episode I will tell you which way we have to channelize our children. Thank you all.